morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Guanxin Liu. Please rise for the singing of the national anthem and remain standing for the invocation. Gentlemen, please remove your hats. Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight? For the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still star-spangled banner yet wave. For the land of the free and the home of the